This is me. And that is my clone. This is how it goes. First, I make a video. On the left and on the right. I mix those two together and I have my perfect clone. Well, sort of. But we have a lot of fun.